coordinates to the uplink terminal. Get the dimensional disruptor operational.
So will it be like how like normal zombies are? Yeah. Or outbreak, isn't it? The only difference is I have a pistol now instead of a gun. Google it.
Well, it's something.
That was the... Oh, it just makes my full health? Okay. Alright, well, let's go, I guess. There's not really many zombies, right? It's gonna be like... be like if it was like normal zombies for this huge. Why is there food in this thing? I don't understand. Oh god. I need tomahawk kill, so yes. Playing tomahawk is actually nice. I still haven't found what like instances are used for.
Down you go, all of you.
Okay, right, let's go, I guess. Like the next house or whatever. Oh, you never regen. Oh, okay. That's why there's food. Okay, I was like, why is there food if you just can regenerate? Okay.
Kill. Line him up. I'll knock him down.
So, yeah, I'm supposed to get fouled.
Claiming this weapon.
Huh. This is interesting, actually. Actually, you know what? We're gonna feed him. We're gonna feed this dog some souls.
Go.
Don't want those. Okay. I guess my thing would be just to, things die a lot faster.
Another zombie KIA.
Ow. That hurt. Oh, we're dead.
Death machine ready.
What did it do? I don't even know what that did. No, that finished. Okay. RPG, huh? I'm pretty sure my RPG is already max level, so don't really need it. Even though, like, I'm in a an outbreak, which I don't know if this is like very like interesting to watch or not, but like. It's interesting, like, in a way. Like, it's not, like, interesting. It's true, like. Oh, did it up to level 2? Is that what it technically did? I think that's what it did. It was like, okay, you can have a level 2 gun now. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. And I've been running. I actually haven't even seen a car. Oh, it's right this one anyways. Oh, nice. I don't really need it.
Keep on coming. I'm not even tired.
Alright, so I'm guessing that this thing is gonna take me to level 2.
When fired, the disruptive satellite will breach the dark ether and draw out an Apex HVT.
You're the killer on site, strike team. All Apex targets are priority 1.
Connection established, systems nominal. Locking target. Initiating firing sequence. Firing in 3.
Reinforcements.
Why are you going so
far? Target reacquired east of your position.
I don't really have a mini map, so, like, I don't know which way is east in this game.
Why are you not learning your lesson?
I haven't even used the grapplers yet, so I don't even know if they're good or not. Now you guys can't catch me up here. I'm not gonna take full damage when I get down, but.
Do not let it escape. Finish it off. Target reacquired east of your position.
Can I have the monkey? I want a monkey. When did you drop health? I dropped something. A pizza.
Enemy is down. To the morgue with you.
Don't know what that did for me. Doesn't seem like it did anything for me.
Get lost.
Apex threat eliminated, Carver. Good work, strike team. Collect any Ethereum left behind. You'll need it. The beacon's nearby. Activate when ready.
Okay. Ooh, I almost yeeted myself off the cliff. I hear you. Come here.
Keep on coming. I'm not even tired. Sentry turret ready to fire.
Death machine ready.
Trust me, it's an improvement.
It's so far, and I don't have a car. Like, why do they make them so far? Is this gun still gonna be okay in this round? Yeah. I still do enough damage to last me a long time. Burger. surprised you didn't drop me anything. Like a burger or something. Oh, you guys are... Alright, let's get the good smiley face. An entire pizza. Oh, I'm full health though. Double XP cards. I don't know what that means and why it's at the top of my screen right now. But, okay. It says kill 200 of them in the pumpkin one. I'm not in the pumpkin one, I'm so but I guess they're all pumpkin ones? I don't know. Oh, I'm even going farther away from where I'm actually supposed to be.
There goes your cortex. One less hostile cadaver.
Yes.
Put you out of my misery.
So I'm wondering what happens if, like, I saw a chest service. Cool. I've been looking for one too.
Target deleted.
Finally, a pizza. And what is that? I'm trying to pizza. Ow. More of grappling hits, huh? I wish that pizza was a,
those charges. We need that portal closed and this infestation contained.
Can you stop being my shooter so I can actually drive it? First vehicle I find, I crash at that thing and I can't drive it anymore. Cause I wasn't done exploring. I'm so screwed.
Huh?
Don't let me get sucked in there.
Hold on, Strike Team. The crystal transported you to the dark ether.
Yeah.
Make them suffer.
Suffer. Yeah. That's what I like to hear. There we go. No. Put one right here. Oh, a nuke already? Nice. Oh, there's even a burger for us here. And a pizza. Now I really could just do this. And just chill out in this corner. Then all I really have to do is worry about what comes out of here. That right.
Coming. I'm not even tired. Oh, both my guns had to reload, everything sucks. Oh no, I'm not at.
Thank you.
No, I wanted to see what he had dropped for me.
We have them. Signal locked. That crystal has been shattered, Carver.
Nice work. Ethereum infestation levels are receding across the region. For now, at least.
Anomaly located. Ready when you are.
I see. Yeah, probably should go to extraction, yeah.
Ready for extraction. Over.
Good work today. Evac inbound.
Oh, well, that's fun. Thing. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Have a good night. It's a good day, depending on where you are in the world. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.